There's something in the Bahrain air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the sand. Our brightest minds have thrust their brightest ideas into the spotlight of the Sakhir circuit this evening as we look ahead once more to a Grand Prix that has thrilled us so consistently in the past. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. The captain lines up on pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Kimi Raikkonen, and Verstappen, Hülkenberg, Perez, Sainz, and Kevin Magnussen, Alonso, Grosjean, Pierre Gasly, and Ocon, Van Dorn, Hartley, Lance Stroll, and Marcus Ericsson. Sirotkin and Charles Leclerc rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
pit box this lap. mistake, he can still regain the position.
Thank you.
end of this lap.
Today, that's another historic win. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix.